Hello everyone, my name is Nave and I'm a product planner in PowerEdge. Today I want to talk about the R760xa. That's our new GPU platform. It's a 2U, 2-socket, standard rack depth platform with support to ambient temperatures of up to 35°C. While it is mainstream design, we support it with extended support for GPUs. So this platform can support up to 4 double wide GPUs or 12 single wide GPUs, all that in a 2U form factor. This platform will support GPUs from NVIDIA, Intel, and AMD. We're going to support all of the PCIe GPUs in our portfolio, which are the most leading GPUs in the market. The fact that we're supporting a wide list of GPUs means that we're supporting the workloads that come with those GPUs. So workloads around artificial intelligence, machine learning, deep learning training, inferencing, graphics, VDI, and more. Okay, so let's open the R760xa and look what's inside. First, we take the bezel off just to see the front. You don't see the GPUs, but we'll see them in a bit. You see the storage here in the front. The GPUs and the storage are the parts we want to keep next to the cold aisle. The reason is that they get really hot. And in order to support 35°C ambient, which can fit a regular data center environment, we put them next to the cold aisle with high performing fans that we'll see in just a bit. So we'll take off the lid in here. Starting from the front, you can see that we have the NVIDIA H100 GPUs. These are double wide GPUs, so we can support 4 double wide GPUs in the front. You can see them in here. These are mostly optimized for AI or training. Next to them, you see the storage. We can support up to 8 2.5 SSDs, SAS SATA, or 6 U.2 or E3 NVMEs if you want really intensive workloads. Then going further back, you can see we have 6 high performing fans. They will suck the hot air off of the GPUs and the storage through the air shrouds into the hot aisle. Underneath the air shrouds, we have the 2 Intel Xeon Generation 4 processors. These processors can support up to 56 cores each. The 760xa will support CPUs across the stack. So any number of cores or any frequency that you need, any TDP, it will be supported in the 760xa to match the type of GPU or workload that you're looking to solve. Then going further back, we have the back risers, the rear risers. You have a couple choices here. You can either put 4 or 1 to 4 more single wide GPU. Remember, we said we can put 8 single wide GPUs in the front. You can add between 1 to 4 GPUs single wide in the rear, or you can put networking, NDR, Ethernet, whatever you prefer. In the case that you fill out the platform with 12 GPUs, 12 single wide GPUs, you would use the OCP and the LAM for networking. But our recommendation is to leave at least 2 Gen 5 by 16 networking slots in the rear, because GPUs are data hungry devices. So we want to make sure that they're being fed with data the whole time, in and out. Overall, as we mentioned, this platform, you can see mainstream design, built to support 4 double wide GPUs or up to 12 single wide GPUs, support to up to 35°C ambient. So if you're looking for the most flexible, scalable GPU platform, the R760xa would be the best choice for you. Please make sure to visit our website for more information.